science and sci-fi movies have proven multiple times that there are extraterrestrial beings that walk amongst the human race. So to avoid that risk, I got this electric magnetic anti-mind reading supersonic Homer Simpson mind helmet to protect me at all costs. And now that I'm prepared and I'm geared up, we're gonna look at some stupid ass girl on Dr. Phil who thinks that aliens are trying to break into her house and snatch her soul, and they're trying to stick some things up her ass.
What?
About 3 years ago, I started seeing lights in the sky. And then I started seeing alien beings. One time they were having a bonfire. They would sit on people's porches. They even had like this thing that they jetted around in like a backpack. Little kid aliens. I would see dozens of alien creatures having a party, having fun, doing their own thing.
Okay, you want the big facts, baby? Humans have been on this earth for 200,000 years and counting, okay? And through all of that time, we only got like 3 blurry pictures on Reddit to prove that these big-headed ass creatures even exist. And she really be trying to say that the most intelligent beings in the universe are at a tailgate party having a bonfire and listening to Drake while having a Corona with the boys? I don't freaking think so, lady.
I started seeing scratches on my side table and the walls cracking and stuff. They were trying to make me believe that there was these 2 little alien kids running around my house tearing stuff up.
If I seen something like that running around my house, I'm grabbing a bat and I'll freaking make scrambled eggs out of that thing's head, or just straight up drown myself in my bathtub.
I knew I was being electronically harassed to see aliens. It moved to the electronic shocking sensations. I was doing dishes one day and I felt this huge electrical shock on my left side. It brought me to my knees and it hurt really bad. So of course, got on my phone and started searching alien electrical shock. They could shock you, they torture you.
I'm pretty positive you just hit your funny bone on the counter. Like, what the hell? What kind of YouTube videos are you watching? Like, somebody's gotta cut her Wi-Fi before she ends up naked in a cornfield saying that she got abducted by aliens and that they gave her superpowers and now she can teleport and read people's minds.
I have smart skin from the toeating. The fungus on your skin makes your body act like a battery. You feel charged up, like they're charging you up to better target you. I started doing the cleansing routine. I spend 2 hours in the bathtub soaking and scrubbing the stuff off of me.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell she's talking about, man. Like, how the hell does a person even get fungus on their skin? Honestly, I just think your ass got ringworm, hives, maybe eczema, chicken pox, measles, herpes, bed bugs, warts. I don't freaking know, man.
My husband and I have argued about this because I would try to go to him and talked to him about it. He just wanted it all go away and live in La La Land.
Ah, she's saying he be living in La.
Well, that wasn't the case for me because I was living it. I'm the one being tortured.
Says the one who is sleeping in a tinfoil blanket so they don't get probed by aliens. All these stupid people just stress me out. Like, I'm gonna need a therapist, man.
I ran across this guy. He goes around the world basically summoning down UFOs, and he says, well, anybody can do it. All you have to do is have an open mind, open heart, look up in the sky and think to yourself, please come down.
Please come down, bet you won't, pussy girl. Well, that is gonna be the video for today. Personally, I think aliens are real. Or shit, maybe we're the aliens and we're just studying ourselves. I guess we'll never know. But anyways, I will see you guys in the comments and peace the hell out, baby.